I think she's seen us.
Hello, John.
Hi, Tiffany.
It's now pronounced Tiffany, though I don't know why I should expect you to know that. You've never been paying attention to me in our game and relationships, so why should you know anything about me? You've been proper break my heart, you know? I've been trying proper hard to save our relationship, but you felt I just didn't care.
Can you stop talking like that?
Like what?
Like you're black.
Don't you be discriminating against me because of how I talk. You feel a proper racist.
Excuse me? If anybody's racist, it's you. Don't be dragging me into your identity crisis.
Oh, la-dee-da. Don't you be using your big words and phrases on me. Not all of us had a privileged education.
But you went to an all-girls private school.
So?
In Switzerland.
Don't judge me because of my hegemonication.
But you're the one that...
What is wrong with you, Mop? I've never been doing anything to you. The only thing I've been guilty of is loving you, John. I've been giving my all, but I've never been getting nothing in return. And now you're gonna sit here with your hop-down woman and pass judgment on me, on the way I talk, on my education. Not all of us been out in life you all have been out, you know? You fellas are so privileged that you don't know what it's like to be judged and discriminated against. I've been fighting all my life, and I'm struggling. It's proper hard, you know? I feel like I'm drowning, and I gotta be like the Joker. I gotta come up for air, but if I do that, then black fellas gonna see me and they're gonna spear me and eat me because I just proper lovely, you know? So just stop. Stop your judging and discriminating, because unless you fella walk a mile in my shoes, then you don't know how hard my life has been.
She is nuts.
Yep.
Drink before. Yeah, you wanna keep walking dog before I smash you. Right now.